Everybody, Coach wanted me to give you all a little breakdown on some of the key points of emphasis strategies we'll be using moving forward. As you know, the entire staff feels it's important to review the basics from time to time, giving everyone a better understanding of what Coach is expecting when you're out on the floor. It's going to help the team win more games. Simple as that. Now let's get to it, gentlemen. Getting to the basket and playing physical on defense. So here we go. Now there are times when Coach is going to want us to really focus on getting to the basket. We have some talented players on this team who are capable of getting to the rim just about any time because of their ball handling, speed, and ability to finish inside. When we run into a team that has weak perimeter defenders or is not very good at defending the rim, Coach is going to want us to go strong to the hoop whenever possible. Now let's take a look at some game film showing how we can try and get to the rim for some easy baskets. Here we've got a nice dribble drive play. The ball handler takes his defender off the dribble and gets all the way to the basket for an easy bucket. When we go up against a team with poor on-ball defenders or a team that's not good at protecting the rim, we need to be able to take advantage. And on this next play, look how the ball handler sees a lane open up to the basket and quickly attacks before the defense can react. Easy score. If you've got a lane, attack. No hesitation. Keep these examples in mind when Coach says he wants us to focus on getting to the basket. Okay, up next, playing physical. We got some very physical players who like to use their bodies against weaker, smaller teams. We should be looking to take advantage of those size and strength mismatches by wearing out our opponents over the course of the game. Now let's look at some film so you guys can see what playing physical on the defensive end looks like in action. Here we go. See the defender pressing up on the ball handler? He's not giving him any room to move. You need to be up tight on the ball. Make sure you put a body on them to slow them down. The more physical we play, the better our chances of winning become. On this next play, the defender is down low, bumping his man out of the paint and further from the basket. That's what we need to do when Coach asks us to play physical. When they're on offense, we need to lean on them all the time and just keep wearing them down. Okay, that's going to do it for today. There's no excuse not to know what's expected of you when Coach calls for either of these points of emphasis in a game. See you at practice.
You got it, Coach.
Yo, so what's up? It's not every day that you in the hood.
Just wanted to drop a little knowledge your way. We're in an exclusive club. A lot of people think the NBA life is easy, but I know different. There are ups and downs, pressures most people got no clue about. Wanted to make sure you're dealing okay.
Oh yeah, man, I'm good.
All right, because if I've learned anything, is that you have to tune out all the noise. Only thing that matters is what happens between the lines. Do the work, listen to the coaches, and the results will take care of themselves. Because at the end of the day, it's not about the money, the nice hotels, the private jets. Remember that and you'll be fine, all right?
Yeah, man, I get that. We straight.
All right, it's no secret we got killed on the glass last game. Today is all about rebounding. I want to see everyone boxing out, flying to the basketball. Let's go.